you have my total attention now. I'm not quite sure if I've got yours, though. Hello?
I'll heal and hide you to a barn door yet.
Of course.
You and that driveling piece of the skion, you want to keep it so bad? I'll harness it right up your...
Wait. We're talking about the artifact here?
Damn straight we are. Right up.
Hold on. I'm sorry. This piece, you say. Where's the rest?
Miss Natler put Pierre DuPont on that trail.
And where is that?
Ha! You ain't fast enough for him.
So you think all this talking is just holding me up?
I don't know where his little jackrabbit frog legs are running him to. You'll have to ask Miss Natler.
Thank you. I will.
Again.
And you? For a grand reopening, I assume.
Evolution's in a rut, natural selection at an all-time low. Shipping out fresh meat will incite territorial rages again, will strengthen and advance us, even create new breeds.
Kind of evolution on steroids, then?
A kick in the pants. Those runts Qualipec and Tehokan had no idea. The cataclysm of Atlantis struck a race of languoring wimps. Plummeted them to the very basics of survival again. It shouldn't happen like that.
Or like this.
Hatching commences in 15 seconds.
Too late for abortions now.
Not without the heart of the operation.
No!
Five, four, three, two, one.
Ugh!
can't bump off me and my brood so easy, Lara.
Not one of them.
But you are a monk.
Brother Chen Bakeng, you have come for me. I saw bright lights around me.
That was gunfire. I think it was them who got taken away by it.
But you are my guide, my path beater to a next incarnation. I have done my time here, haven't I?
What are you doing here, in Marco Bartoli?
Nothing. I led righteous life, here for reasons rooted only in necessary evil. As my father was before me, when he bombed Gianni's vessel deep into these waters. Now I'm here, was here, to prevent his son from salvaging the Seraph.
The Seraph?
You not know my life's work well. You sure you not here for them?
Their Jackanory days are well over.
They want the Seraph to unlock a malignant treasure we contain in our monastery in Tibet. Since being stolen by imbecile vagabonds centuries ago, we've been without key to it, relying solely on cleansing of our prayers to keep it subdued. Then the occultist Gianni Bia acquired it. Trouble we knew. He breathed life back into ancient belief, one not to be stopped by any amount of head bowing. And now again, it is here. Marco, infected with madness. He has violent mind, but not yet the power to satiate it. So, we reach for our weapons once more.
The true detox of evil.
Where can you be taking me? Thought this was my big break. Guess change is out, does rest. Oh, I need one.
Ah!
Uh-huh.